I chose to study at OnCampus because I feel like there's a great responsibility and opportunity for me studying in wide ranges of universities in London. I enjoyed my experiences very much. I have amazing teachers. My peers are all kind and it's a very diverse place, so I feel right at home wherever I go. As soon as I arrived, there were so many people to help me and guide me. It's a very safe place for me to be here. We all come from all over the world, so by having a sense of community and a feeling that we're not alone, I think it eased the process of settling in. In my previous schools, there were some topics that I was intrigued by, but I never got a chance to study. As soon as I came to do life sciences here, there were so many new courses and information to be added, which was very intriguing, and it made the lessons more interesting for me. My tutor is also my life science teacher, so I think I built a really good relationship with them. It's easy to talk to them about anything, any worries, especially coming from another country. They were all very kind and ready to help with anything. So I've been to London Eye, Covent Garden, and so many more places. London is probably my favorite place to study because everything is widely available. There's so much activities to do as well as a good education system. Because I'm under 18, they have set a specific household with everything that we could need, with people that are from my age as well, from different cultures, different backgrounds. So I think it's good for us to keep mixing and learn more about each other. And it's very safe. We have so many good security systems. So wherever I go, I feel safe in the location that I am. When I first heard about student rep opportunity, I had to join. There's so many great benefits from being a student rep, such as building relationships with everyone, learning about different cultures, helping people better understand the life that we would live in here. Being a student rep meant that I was able to communicate with everyone, from the teachers and the students, as I would be the middle person. So if a student, for example, had a question and couldn't be answered, I, as a student rep, would take it with my leaders and ask for confirmation or more information, and I would get back to the person. I would say go for it. It's a good opportunity. You will only gain more information and build a good relationship with everyone, your peers, your tutors, and it gives you an insight to the life of a student studying in London or in the UK in general.